Tonight, officials have identified the 4-year-old boy killed in a crash in Union County today. Troopers with the State Highway Patrol say Angel Gustavo Hernandez fell out of the minivan his dad was driving and then was struck by the moving vehicle. The child was later pronounced dead at a hospital. The child's father, Natividad de Jesus Hernandez, has been charged with leaving the scene of an accident. Troopers say the toddler was not secured in any sort of child safety seat or booster seat.